Good morning, everyone. First of all, I would like to introduce myself. I'm Karta, the General Manager of Kayu Manis Jimbaran. I have been working for 19 years already. And then my career starting from zero until now a little bit hero. Why? Because at the time I was butler service, and then I got so opportunity in Kayu Manis. So my managing director gave me chance to be promoted and fill some position. Yeah, after butler and promoted to chief of butler, and then head of rooms, until assistant of general manager, and until for this time is general manager. I'm very happy to tell about Kayu Manis. We are at the moment in Kayu Manis Jimbaran, but I would like to inform you about Kayu Manis starting from where. Kayu Manis the first time was in Kayu Manis Ubud, and then the second one in Kayu Manis Nusa Dua in 2004. After that, we built Kayu Manis Jimbaran in 2006. And then the last one in Bali, Kayu Manis Sanur. Yes. And then the person behind Kayu Manis is Master Sinarto. Master Sinarto is our managing director, and he is also the founding father of Kayu Manis Group. The middle of Bali, actually, not in the north area. Yeah. So Ubud around 1 hour from Denpasar city. But in Nusa Dua is south area from Bali. Kayu Manis Group is different with the other hotels because we have concept. There are three things about concept in Kayu Manis. The first is we focus in spacious, and why we call it the spacious is very important in Kayu Manis because Kayu Manis is every villa has huge area. Yeah, for example, like Jimbaran is for one bedroom villa is about 500 meter square, while the other like Nusa Dua is 300 meter square. So very huge area. And the second was is privacy. So the guests can feel like stay at home and whatever they can do in the villa. So like a private dinner, spa, and like breakfast. So they cannot worry about the time while they stay in Kayu Manis Group. And the last one is our concept is personalized service. Everybody here will recognize the guest during stay. Our staff will know about their preference, what they like and what they don't like. We try to attach their heart. Yeah, this is our service actually. So we are not selling only physically like villa, like facility, but more than that, we are delivering the service from the heart, and like Indonesian hospitality. Prior to the check-in, our reservation will explore via reservation. Even like now, as we know, the guests come, we try to see their profile, like social media. So we know what they willing to do, what they want to plan in during stay in Bali. I'm telling about Kayu Manis Jimbaran. Kayu Manis Jimbaran has two types, villa categories. First, one bedroom villa with the price at 788 plus US dollars, while the other type is two bedroom villa with the price at 988 plus per night. And then we provide like standard benefits, so we can tell you what the guests can have during the stay here. First, for the standard benefit is like daily breakfast, and we provide also afternoon tea, and then we make the guests still feel private, not only in the villa but in the car. So that's why we provide like a private shuttle service, especially if they stay in Jimbaran, within Jimbaran area. And then we have also welcome massage. We are about 15 minutes the shoulder massage. And then the other service is like, we call it like unlimited breakfast. I mean, this is like our USP, unique selling proposition, while the guests, while the other place cannot provide, because we provide like unlimited time for breakfast. So as long the guests haven't had breakfast yet, they can get the breakfast either in the villa or in the restaurant. I would like to recommend the guests who would like to travel to Bali starting from July and August. So why? Because that period is the best season in Bali. Bali is much cooler than comparing than the first quarter as normal. And then they can explore about Bali, because at that season, so not so much rain, because in Bali or Indonesia, we have two seasons, like dry season and rain season. So July, August, and September, so this is like a dry season, I mean summer, but not so humid. So that's why we recommend traveler come to Bali starting from June. The guests, if they would like to travel to Bali, because Bali is like tropical area, we suggest when they come to Bali, prepare with like like a tropical goods, yeah. So like a sweet is for swimming, because Bali is beautiful for the beaches. So they can bring the clothes for ready to like swim like that. Kayu Manis is like intimate area, so private area. We have like activity we can provide for the customer, like private dinner. For example, like tonight we have private family dinner where they can enjoy with their family with the good quality food, and where they can share each other and enjoy their intimate time. I have a good story about Kayu Manis. From beginning, I had a good experience to deliver service to the guests. I have a couple guests from Spain. I met them when I was a chief butler at Kayu Manis Nusa Dua. At the time, they came to Bali as honeymooner. Yeah? And I keep surprise like private dinner for them. And until now, they came to Bali every year. Yes, until almost like 18 years already, I met them, and they are still loyal, come repeat to Kayu Manis. So we are very happy, because now they already had two kids, and the older one is almost 12 years, and the second was 10 years already. So starting from the beginning until they make like a small family, we already interact with them. That is very good, and what is like my dream to deliver the best one service until they loyal with Kayu Manis. Thank you very much for listening our story about Kayu Manis Group. We look forward to welcoming you in Kayu Manis Group, and we guarantee that you can get the best moment in Kayu Manis during your stay with us. See you soon in Kayu Manis Group. Bye.